Shot by Hayes, and that didn't get to the net. Bernice dropped out of the boxes. Wheeler scores! Great heads-up play by Alexander Bernice, and the captain has scored in three straight games to start this year.
One of those perfect timing plays as he steps out of the box, and a great feed from Bernice. No communication by the Bruins at the penalty was over. Turnover for Mistroff. Miller doesn't adjust. No one does as Wheeler comes in all alone. And what a move. This time he gets Rask to wobble and fall as he dekes him out and puts this home. A nice move as Wheeler, his third of the season.
You go back to last year, and Blake Wheeler has now scored in 9-8 straight games.
In the box, Johnson has the puck. Pass to the top of the circle, Grigorenko, shot, score! Gabe Landeskog roofs one to tie the game at 3. So each team with a power play goal here in the third, and we are knotted up again, and you just can't knock out this Avalanche team this year.
Boy, oh boy, was that a pretty play. Now this is a different group that scored the power play goals in game one. Grigorenko on the point, pushes across. Now Colburn's back in the middle where he was game one, but that's just, I mean, Landeskog just makes a perfect shot. But Mike, Grigorenko picks up an assist.